Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Let us pray in tongues.